The Attleboro Public Library will host an evening book discussion program led by Christine LeFort on Thursday, August the 8th at 7 p.m. in the Trustee Room. Ellen Foster, a book written by Kaye Gibbons, is the story of a little girl trying to find love and acceptance within a dysfunctional family, yet nonetheless faces adversity with humor and determination. Books are available for checkout at the library located at 74 North Main Street. For more information or registration, call 508-222-0157.